bombarded by objects from outer space. Bits and pieces of the universe piercing our atmosphere in an invasion that never ends. Meteors, the shooting stars on which so many earthly wishes have been born. Of the thousands that plummet toward us, the greater part are destroyed in a fiery flash as they strike the layers of air that encircle us. Only a small percentage survives. Most of these fall into the water which covers two-thirds of our world. But from time to time, from the beginning of time, a very few meteors have struck the crust of the Earth and formed craters. Craters of all sizes, sought after and pored over by scientists of all nations for the priceless knowledge buried within them. In every moment of every day they come, from planets belonging to stars whose dying light is too far away to be seen.